In this video, I'm going to show you the two quick and easy ways to find ROAS in Google Ads. The first one you might know already. Basically, in the overview, you'll click on here, and then you'll find actual ROAS. And basically, this tells you the return on ad spend that you have. So what's in this picture is basically, for every dollar that I put into Google Ads, I get nearly $9 back, which is pretty awesome. So the other way to do it on a campaign or an ad group level is simply to go into campaign, for example, click on columns, and then hit this little pencil icon. And then all you're trying to do is go into the conversions and find the conversion value divided by cost. Okay, so this is going to take the whole value or the sum of the transactions or how much money you've made and divide it by how much money you've spent, right? Which is your return on ad spend. So what we'll do is we'll go into the campaigns. I've already toggled this, so I'll click cancel, and then we'll go all the way over to where it is. And then so it says conversion value divided by cost. And so essentially it says 17.57 here for the brand. So this means that I've got a return on ad spend of $17 for every dollar I spend, or 1,757%, right? ROAS, if I were to compare it with the main overview. So if you scroll down and keep going down, you'll see the return on ad spend, and then you're able to actually compare this for certain periods. So for example, this is the last 30 days. I might want to compare this and hit the compare button and go apply. And then I'll be able to see which campaigns have increased or decreased over the last 30 days compared to last 30 days, right? So this is increased 48%, this decreased 26%, decreased 54%, decreased 26%. So this month compared to last seems to have a worse month for some reason. So that allows me to go dig into that and find out what's happening and see if I can improve. So I hope that was helpful. If you got any questions, leave them below. Happy to answer them, and I'll see you in the next video. Cheers.